beautiful spots in Macau that the crowds have forgotten. This is Macau's secret landmark.
The translation of the street is the happiness street, and I am certainly feeling very happy because this is the backdrop where they filmed Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom.
Snakes. Why did it have to be snakes?
Let's go get some photos.
Let's do it.
Come.
Nope, but we're going to be using it for some phone photography.
Oh, 即是放大鏡和電話都可以拍照。
Let's begin.
Yeah, the edges are really distorted, so it makes everything bigger, but right in the middle really zooms in and focuses.
Oh, and you can see it's really expanded. Let's go to the next one.
Let's see if we can find the next location.
This is the top of the mountain. It's a small pond.
They got the tiles, they got the buildings, and we're gonna take some awesome photos. Okay, ready? Let's do it. Oh, cool.
It's so special.
It's difficult to frame, but I think when you get it, it's very unique style.
Yeah, it's very unique. 沿著剛剛的江頂,一路一路走上來就會見到這個港務局了。
It is a beautiful Portuguese building and it is super yellow. Let's take photos of it.
Upgrade了,要拍到漂亮照,一定要免費攝影床才可以拿到好angle。